During this animation, we will work with the remaining portion of the top round or 169A top round cap off. It can be left whole for London broil or roast applications. It can also be denuded and separated into the adductor and the semimembranosus muscles. We need to remove any unwanted fat or surface tissue. The next step is to identify the location of the seam and use our knife to carefully separate the adductor from the semimembranosus muscles. This seam is easiest to locate and follow on the underside of the denuded 169A. Turn over the top round to locate the seam before making your cuts. It is important to continue separating the two portions while cutting with the knife through the seam until the cut is complete. Using this method, we can remove connective tissue between the muscles and improve the overall quality. After separation of the adductor, we expose a system of arteries on the anterior portion that can present a quality issue. If removal is valuable to retail cuts, we can carefully trim this section of the adductor. It is best to remove this section after the adductor has been separated from the semimembranosus. We now have the adductor and semimembranosus muscles, which we can use in steak applications like the San Antonio steak and Tucson cut.